Hello everyone, I have one more game, and this game, name of this game is Capture Pawns. Here, white with the queen has to capture a lot of pawns, and black pawns are moving, you will see later, and I have to take everything with the queen. And if black pawns come to the first rank and become queen, then it's game over. Okay, just to try, I have to do, for example, with queen here. And also very important, if I capture this pawn on e7, then he will recapture my queen. I cannot, now this pawn is protected. And I can just take there. Okay, let's do it, but I have to be careful. This one cannot go far away. This is so important. Okay, just something like this, but so many pawns and it's not so easy. And look, they protect each other. It's not fair. Why it's like this? Okay, just here I stop this one, but it will not be good for me. Okay, just I will capture here. Now is not promotion, but if I don't take on a1, then he will promote into the queen. Just now is on a1, but I can capture. No. Oh, I lost my queen. Okay, just play one more time. Okay, the same move. Ah. Oof, I lost the queen. I didn't watch about this, that this pawn is protected. Okay. This is the best when we don't allow these pawns too much to go forward. When they are forward, it's not the same. Okay, just capture all this. But this one pawn is a lot forward. I have to stop him. Okay, I am lucky because it's like this, but it's not always like this. We have to be careful. Okay, let's do it. The best for me when these pawns are going one behind another, and then is the best. Okay, here, and oh, it's good. But when they are going together, then it's not so good. Okay. Let's do this way. Let's take it. Okay, just like this. The best when they are going this way. Okay. Here. Ooh, it will not be so good. Now who will stop these pawns? I need to capture g4. Okay, here. Ooh. If I capture here f1 and then it's game over, but if I capture here and capture here, here you capture my queen. Okay, it's interesting game. And it's nice for playing. Thank you for watching this video. I think you will like it, and you can also try something like this to play.